Charlotte, we had an unorthodox start to our relationship. A brief run-in with the police together, followed by more than 70 emails exchanged while I was abroad, where we actually got to know each other.
Woodrow, you are my best friend, my soul's mate, and my fellow sheepsy. Somehow, I knew after our first conversation that one day I would be standing right here.
When we were first dating, during one of those silly, I want to know everything about you talks, you asked me what my favorite physical feature was about myself, and I told you that I liked my hands. You know, I thought they were very capable, but the best things my hands have ever done have been to hold yours. And today, putting this ring on is going to be the best thing that these hands ever do.
Our love is a constant conversation. We are each changing and surprising one another and ourselves every day. I promise to keep that conversation alive for the rest of our lives.
I promise to listen to you and solve problems with you instead of for you. I promise to be grateful for you every day.
I promise never to give up on trying to understand, respect, and yes, even appreciate our myriad differences, even when it's really hard.
I promise to trust you, to assume the best in you, and I promise to share with you and talk with you, even though it's difficult.
I promise to focus on preserving wonderful, even if that requires me to admit that things aren't always 100% perfect. Our love and our life are perfectly imperfect.
Above all, I promise to be honest with you, and I promise to love you every day of my life.
And most of all, I promise to choose you every day, to make the conscious decision, to make our love stay.
Happy we are to welcome the Miz over there to our family.
These same qualities in Chris that make him such an amazing friend are the same qualities that will make him an incredible partner to Charlotte in their lives.
The truth about Charlotte is that she's just such a spectacular person. And I mean, the more I learn about him, the more confident I am that she has finally truly found the perfect life partner.
I remember well that Thanksgiving holiday 18 months ago when I had the perverse pleasure of knowing what you were going to talk to me about and making you squirm a little as you tried to bring up the subject of marrying Charlotte. You should know that I couldn't have been more pleased.
The more I know Woodrow, I say, there is the man, filled with integrity. All the passion that Charlotte has, it's just, it doesn't flame so hot.
And wish for them longevity, hope, strength, and the ability to always remember their deep-rooted connection.
To Charlotte and Woodrow, may your passions burn long and bright.
Never call, baby, when you say you will. But I love you still. I need you. More than anyone, darling. You know that I have from the start. So build me up, buttercup. Don't break my heart.
We'll be shining. Cause I feel.
You are.